My big question will be, when are we going to respect diversity for everyone?